dark now, so I'm gonna see if we can get this fire going. Top in direct line. Let's see what we see. We get split wood always burns better than not split. So what I'll do is I'll get this sorted out and then get some tea on. Pork chops. Great, see you soon. cheap as you know. Said he loved them, though. Obviously, he doesn't love them that much like he used to. That was because he knows his meat on the pro. Oh. Hey, folks, I'm turning you off because no point in sitting much. That's tea. Well, this is going to be the first overnighter. I'm going to put on YouTube, so hopefully get home tomorrow and do a little bit of it and see what I can do, mess about with and get it out. First of many, yes. I'm hoping to go up to the lakes maybe next week, week after, a couple of nights. Down to Helvellyn and camp up next to Red Tarn or something like that. And see how it goes. I don't know if you'll see anything with this, but quarter past six, and that's me dog. He's in bed. And your son, yeah, you Kip, you Layla. Fire's nice. Plenty of firewood. Loads of it. That when the cans will be out. Well, morning time now. I tried to do a bit of filming last night, but I think it was too dark for the GoPro, so I'll not be putting that up on the video. Basically, we ain't turned up last night. Shelter up, he's away. Nature calls and all that. But time to wrap up and head back. So we shall see you when I'm packed up and cleaned up. And there's Mr. T.
Morning.
And my dog. Quick cuppa. Pack the gear away. And off ski. Not a bad morning. Put the one over, take a crap away with you, leave everything away, and find it.